Look how mad he's gonna get because I didn't tell him I was vlogging. Where are we going?
Ashen Valley.
Well, what I didn't tell Brian is that I'm going to be vlogging our Valley mall trip.
We just can't get away from these cameras, can we?
Brian, wait, first things first, move the from
no,
there.
It's facing my way. It's like a good thing to wake up to, like I'll be like this.
Debbie, hey Debbie, how's it
and
going?
And I literally go next time I give her a morning kiss.
This is how I turned on the AC last night.
Oh my god.
It was super hot and I woke up at like 3 in the morning.
And the AC is over there.
Yeah, the AC thermometer is over there. So I woke up 3 in the morning. First of all, I get the biggest heart attack from Debbie. Okay, I literally don't look. I go like this.
Imagine she just starts walking after you.
The worst part is, I couldn't see what this said.
No, so you had to turn on the light.
Yeah, no, I didn't even turn on the light. I was too scared to see her face. So I just guessed whatever it was. And then when I fucking walked back, I literally didn't even look one thing and I ran back.
At 3 in the morning.
Yeah. Okay, go change and get ready for a fun-filled vlog adventure, brother. How do the adults that are on like the Disney kids shows fake their like, because you know how when you're an adult but you have to be nice because you're on like a kids show?
Yeah.
Hey guys, how's it going?
How do people do that?
Like this. Just like, hey guys, how's it going? Today we're gonna be coloring and teaching you how to run.
Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to this episode of Coloring with FaZe Rug. And today we're gonna be teaching, like I can't.
And I hope you guys learn, because if you don't, you're gonna get in trouble by your teacher.
At least people know what we're like off camera.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna need you at the mall to buy something really, really expensive so I could have you holding the bag and then my title, he really bought this. Oh, wait. I mean, FaZe Rug really bought this. Guys, knowing Brian, he was already gonna buy something super expensive anyways, so I didn't even need to tell him that. Brian, do I really need to change? Okay, let me just wear socks so that people don't throw up at the food court when they see my toes. The last name was what?
Awadis.
Awadis, here you go, Mr. Awadis.
Thank you.
Good answer.
Beauty.
Careful, watch your head. There we go.
Wait, can I hit my feet right here?
Please no, sir. I got you, sir.
Thank
Have a nice
you.
Day. It's okay, you'll live. It's a preview of where you're going after you die. So, Brian, you wanted me to drive, right?
Yes.
So, Brian might not know the rules. Rule number one, I know we live in sunny, hot San Diego, but the AC doesn't turn on.
Brandon, stop. You're lying.
Are you paying for my AC fluid?
Brandon, you better turn the AC on right now. It's literally 100 degrees outside.
We'll see how much you have to pay after the ride is. It depends how many miles we drive, how much AC fluid is wasted. How high would you like the AC?
Like out of 3.
Okay, your wallets might not take that much of a hit.
Good.
But number 2 is my music, baby. Let's go. Brian hates when I play my music.
I'm
going
to be listening to Views.
I know. Yeah, you have to turn the AC on.
Sir, now after experiencing how hot it is, how high would you want the AC?
Like, the most.
The most? Hell, your wallet is going to be empty after this trip. Guys, look, I don't know if you can tell, but it is a whopping 100 degrees. Now, would you like to pay for a premium AC fluid?
No, no, just this. This is fine. I'm good.
Oh, no, because this is the IA.
I have to pay to roll the window down.
Okay, that's an extra $6. Oh, wait, Brian, there's a new rule. If you roll the window down while the AC's on, then it charges $11.50.
Okay.
Okay, guys, so Brian, you know, he doesn't know the type of music I listen to. So let me just say, Brian, this is the newest song that I've added to my playlist. I don't know. If you were born when this came out,
let's hear it.
Let's hear it.
I'm scared, but let's hear it.
In the morning, feeling like P. Diddy. Got my glasses up at the
top. I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. When I leave for the night,
I ain't coming back. Okay, wait, my favorite part's coming up. Hold on. Then my favorite part. Listen, listen.
I'm trying to get a little bit tipsy.
Okay, I just like the tipsy. Okay, do you know the song though?
It's by Kesha.
Yeah. Oh, do you know your love?
Your love is my drug.
Okay, we'll play that.
I love Kesha. No, actually, can we do Lady Gaga too?
Lady Gaga, Katy Perry, and Kesha. And Taylor Swift.
Oh, we had some good memories with Taylor Swift.
Romeo, take me
Brandon.
Somewhere we
oh
can
my,
be
what alone. Else? Now I'm lying on the cold, hard ground.
Oh!
No, I just
oh,
remember.
What about, you called me in again last night.
Oh, wait, Brandon, we have to play all these songs.
Okay, okay,
please.
Okay. See, I thought you didn't like my music.
No, I like the throwbacks, honestly.
Brian's feeling like a little high school thought right now. Jesus, take the wheel.
Wait, you're gonna have to hold my phone. I need you to type in an album.
Okay.
This album is one of my favorites. It is called Teenage Dream by Katy Perry. That is T-E-E-N.
I got it, I got it.
No, you don't. G-E. Dream. That's dream with a D, not a J. Dream. It just sounds like dream. Okay, and don't shuffle it because I like the first four songs in order.
We're gonna do Katy Perry right now, my first crush, I swear.
Brian, how young were you? She was like 20 something, you were like 12. Cougar.
Okay, shit.
Let's
play
it in order. Teenage Dream. You think I'm pretty
without any makeup on.
Thank you so much, I appreciate that compliment, bro.
Copyright.
Oh, yeah, turn it off, turn it off, turn it off. Oh wait, I can't vlog.
Okay.
Safety first.
Sing.
I don't know this part, hold on. So we're here, first of all. Brian survived on a Taylor Swift and Katy Perry playlist. Brian was actually jamming out.
Yeah, I was.
I went in the window.
No!
What?
Oh my god! Juliet!
Now you stay away from Juliet, don't you listen to me, girl. This just makes you want to get a convertible and go hang out with four of my girlfriends in like the middle of the freeway. No, not girlfriends as in like do bad things with them. I mean friends that you talk about.
Oh, okay, okay,
you know,
yeah,
gossip.
Yeah.
And then like you're on the freeway with the wind blowing in your hand in the summer with the fucking glasses in your eye and on your eye.
Oh no, who let Brian spot the designer section? Oh no. This is Brian's favorite. This is like, for me, basketball shorts heaven.
9 hours later. The mall almost closed. They told us they have 2 minutes until it closes.
And I didn't buy anything.
We're finally out of the designer section.
And we're going to more.
I'm just joking. We were only here for like 5 minutes. So I'm just here with Brian, wherever he wants to go.
This looks like my Stussy logo.
Chenille.
Our voices are like kind of gone because of the concert we had in the car. We actually like... Katy Perry and Taylor Swift, they're lucky one. They go on concert, they only sing their songs. But me and Brian sang everybody's songs. We sang Katy Perry, we sang Taylor Swift, Lady Gaga, everybody. But now we're gonna go eat.
Don't you feel so bad for the chicken? Like imagine, it used to be alive, then you put it on the grill, and now like...
You know what? I feel like being nice. Not only do you not have to pay for AC fluid, I'll get your food.
You'll buy it for me?
Can he add a million extra slices of pizza?
Yeah, please. No, I'll order like the spaghetti.
Look, guys, so I decided, you know, how about I give you half off on the AC fluid?
How much is the AC fluid?
The AC fluid came out to $262.
Really?
So after the discount, it's $131.
All right, fine. I'll take that.
And would you like AC on the car ride back or no?
No, I'll just power it through.
But guys, I will cover Brian's food.
Thank you.
Wally Bosa.
Hey, brother. What did you get?
What do you think I got?
I don't know. That one's called a burrito?
Yeah, I think it's a burrito.
Let's see. Oh, I was wrong. Not only did I pay for your meal, but I'm sharing the sushi with Brian.
Yeah.
Actually,
I'm not a huge fan of sushi. I used to be, but...
Are you a Suns fan or a sushi fan? Okay, and what did I get? I got chicken and shrimp teriyaki.
That looks good.
I know it does. Okay, Brian. Let's enjoy our meal. No phones, no cameras, nothing, okay? Yeah, let's just take it back to the old days. Great, even the birds recognize Faze Rug and they're asking for a picture. Brian, just take it with them really quick. Hey, go. Bosley, no, come back, Bosley, we're joking, come here, Bosley, come on, give me a kiss, Bosley, come here.
Look, they want to take that.
No, don't touch, that one's mine. Bosley, if you touch the fortune cookie, I'm going to put you in the garage. No, don't even think about it. No. Good boy. Don't take it.
Here, watch this.
Brian. Yeah, Brian, feed him from your hand because if it attacks you, I have a good title and thumbnail. Come on, pussy. Take it back now or else. Come here.
The way he moves his
hey, go by Brian, not me. Guys, look, so we're in Louis Vuitton right now, you know, super fancy store. Imagine, they look at Brian, they're like, okay, yeah, he shops here. They look at me. I'm in Brian.
Good, I'm good.
That means, hey, how are you, Brian, in my language. Guys, oh my gosh, this is so funny, look at me. So Brian's trying to pick out some shades, so he's testing them on.
Listen, I just have to tell him, like, shades aren't for me, like.
You look like a bodyguard, wear it.
A bodyguard?
Yeah, like the skinniest bodyguard on earth.
No.
Guys, these are literally, please give me your 3D glasses when you exit the ride.
Yeah, the 3D glasses.
Brian, you look better in shades than I do, trust me.
I should just buy these, like.
I think they're nice. No, you think you can't rock shades, Brian? I can't rock shades at all. Should I?
Just try them. I want to see, because.
Wait, am I tall enough to go on the ride?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh shit, these are huge, bro.
Yeah, I don't think you can rock
these. Hey, that's rude. This, what even is this, Ryan? It's $3,200 just for like a jacket with the GameCube logo.
Oh, nice.
Though. Ryan, you better not buy the GameCube one.
No, I'm not.
What is this, a pair of PJs for like $10,000? Brian's shoes? The sales shoes. Put your foot up. Ooh, he stole them. Shades number 734 that we've tried on.
Buy some shades right now.
I think those ones look good.
You like these ones?
Yeah, TBH. Us Middle Easterns with big noses, before we buy certain like sunglasses or hats or clothes, we have to try them on and look at the side view to see how big our nose look in them. I know. Brian's like, okay, they look good from the front, but let me see how big my nose is from the side view. Imagine me, Brian. Oh, wait. Brian, I need to get a massage.
Okay.
I need one. Oh, wait, the chairs are taken. No. All these damn kids taking the chairs. Don't they know there's old people of old age who need massages like me? Some of us actually have broken backs from playing too much basketball. Doctor, would you say my back is broken or just hurt?
Hurt.
Wait, guys, on a side note, no, this is serious. It's not joking. I really need to get back to going to the chiropractor because, Brian, remember I used to go every single month?
Yeah.
I used to have to go every month because my lower back was so bad. He told me why. It's because I play a lot of basketball without letting my body rest. Like, I'll be super sore, super tired, and I'll still force myself to play until the chiropractor said that that's really bad for my back. But I stopped going to the chiropractor. I think I need to start going back, no pun intended. And don't worry, guys, Jackie does her best to massage it and she gets the knots out, but sometimes you just need like medical help, and my lower back is bad. See, this is store number 5 million and Brian still hasn't bought anything.
I don't know what it is.
Oh, here, how about these for you?
Are these the Rihanna ones?
Are they? I think Brian could rock these. And how did Brian know they were by Rihanna?
I don't know.
What doesn't this man know? Owner of an almost 6 million subscribed YouTube channel. Just look at him. Such a good man, raised by two very, very great parents. Who are your parents again?
Mama Rug and Papa Rug.
Oh, is that their real names?
Yeah.
He has looked at some
I already
t-shirts.
Have my eyes on shades like that. I'm going to first buy.
Get it? I have my eyes on shades. Technically, you have your shades on your eyes.
Oh, my God. You are just so funny.
Oh, my gosh, bro. Guys, look, so Brian picked up these Givenchy shorts, and you know, they look nice. They look like something I would wear. Yeah, you know, it's nothing too crazy. This is something I would wear. So I'm like, yo, Brian, I might pick those up. How much are they?
Open the case.
Open the case, bro. Six hundo. $600. How? I bought these for $22, and they feel just as good. I know, those are actually super nice. Okay, guys, it was too tempting. I'm trying on the shorts. Brian!
Where are you?
They separated us. Damn, you told me you would never let anyone come between us. Lies. I know, why can't we just change in the same fitting room? Brian, come here, just crawl from under. I'm just joking, guys, he's like three down. He's not right next door, or else I would have snuck under for him. But if I sneak under there, it's somebody else and I'll probably get in big trouble, so let's not do that. Look, just for fun, I'm gonna ask Brian if he thinks I should sneak under in our language. Hopefully the guy next door doesn't speak the same language as us. Brian.
What?
Chicken reshi khotarai gebi u poltonile. Imagine if the guy right next to us speaks that language. I said, Brian, do you want me to stick my head under and then pop out and scare it? Okay, guys, sadly, I think these are too small. Look at this. They come up like inches off my knee. I would have got them, but this is the biggest size they have and it's still way too small. So I'm gonna let Brian get this size. Brian, look how small mine are.
Mine's small.
Brian, yours are straight. Look at mine. Mine are freaking. Oh no.
Oh my God.
All my stuff were in there. Like, no, pull them a little down. Or no, if you want, just get the medium. Because I can't get these, Brian.
Okay,
they're
wait,
way too small.
See them.
Here, try on the medium.
Come here, quick.
No, Brian, we're going to get in trouble. Should I come in with you?
Just give me the.
Okay, shirt. Fine.
So you're going to. Are we just going to stay?
Oh, bro, Wallace and Faze are gone sexual. I can't say all my stuff are in there, my phone and keys and everything. So here, you get the medium, Brian. They were way too small for me. Wait, how am I gonna go back to the fitting room, Brian? I'm in my freaking boxers. Okay, guys, so Brian expects me to run back to the fitting room.
Wait.
Yeah, those are straight, Brian. The medium. Someone stole my stuff. If they had my size, we could have matched.
Damn. Okay, fine, I'll get these.
Okay, guys, Brian, let me just wear them so I could go back to the fitting room.
Go.
Okay, guys, so the door is locked and all my stuff are in there. My phone, my keys, my other shirts.
Go, go, go. Can you even fit?
Can I? Go. Oh, sorry, ma'am. Sorry. Just joking.
Oh my God, imagine.
I'm in, Commander.
You can't record under fitting rooms. That's against the law.
Right, if you're
recording. What about like this?
Please record me under the fitting room so I could sue you. Oh.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just handing him his camera. Right in here.
Oh, Brian, what are you doing, bro? Is that enough for suing? Thumbnail. Hold on, let me get this angle. Okay, guys, so Brian ended up buying the shades. Brian, throw them on. Let's see.
Listen, please don't make fun of me.
No, I think you look good. It's just gonna take time to get used to because you never wear shades, but honestly, I think you look good. That's so nice. Better than anything my mom ever wrapped me for Christmas. Just joking, mom. I know that comes from the heart. Throw those bad boys on and let's see how sexy you look.
If you all laugh, I'll be mad at you.
Brian, 1 through 10, you're looking like a snack.
No way?
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Oh, wait, thumbnail. Yeah, you could like hold them up and look surprised. Look more surprised. Come on, brother. I know you can do better than this. You want to get into acting? Look surprised. Look surprised. Drop down and give me 20. Just joking. Hold on. Wait. Let me get this side. Oh, I think this is better. Oh, yeah. Guys, no better feeling than finally getting a good thumbnail. Oh, wait. There's someone behind you. Wait for them to walk out. And then I'm going to need a surprise pose. There's a good view, Brian. Okay, wait. And I think that's good. Guys, nothing better than trying a million different angles and spots for a thumbnail and then finally finding the perfect one. It's so refreshing. Uh-oh, we're here with Mr. Famous.
Brandon, I hate you.
Mr. Hollywood.
No.
Just joking, Brian, they actually look good. And the more you wear them, the more you get used to them, they're gonna look better, trust me.
All right, perfect, perfect. Do I look like FaZe Rug right now? I feel like with sunglasses, I look like a whole different person.
You're either Mr. Hollywood or you're my bodyguard. Okay, guys, me and Brian are like, I don't know, I find this super funny, but so today me and Brian met a bunch of fans. First of all, shout out to you guys. We love you guys.
Yes, it was fun.
Yeah, it was fun meeting all you guys. But then we just stopped and started thinking. We're like, do you think my mom meets fans in public? And obviously she does. I mean, my mom is dope. My mom is super cool. But imagine my mom taking pictures of fans.
Yo, it's funny. My mom always, like, even if the fan doesn't have a phone, my mom will take it on her phone.
Yeah, like
she'll
my mom.
She'll take it on her phone.
She's, oh my, wait, that's so funny, my mom meeting fans in public.
That's actually so cool to think of, my mom meets a bunch of fans in public.
Okay guys, so Brian is still self-conscious, he keeps taking Snapchats of himself in the glasses.
I've never wore sunglasses before.
I told you a million times, you look good. Anyways guys, I'm gonna close the video out right here, but you already know when I say I'm gonna close the video out, it takes me like a couple minutes. So, guys, I'm known for my super long, here I go again. Guys, I'm known for my super long outros. I just keep talking and talking and talking.
And repeating and repeating and repeating, but I can't talk.
Hey, you wanna throw shade with those shades, huh? Just cause he wears shades, he thinks, ooh. See, you're lucky you have shades. Yeah, I don't. Brian could look straight into the car without getting hurt. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. If you guys missed Jackie, she had something to do for like her college classes. So she was actually on campus and she was gone for the day. So I spent the day with Brian. And Brian didn't know I was vlogging when I said, let's go to the mall. But Brian, you really think I can pass up an opportunity to give them a vlog with you? I feel like you guys really like it when we're together and hang out and make videos together.
It's always fun.
Yeah, it's fun. It's funny. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you're entertained. Brian, you're crazy. What did you buy? You bought the shorts, shirt, and the glasses.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie. The shorts actually looked really nice and I wanted to buy them, but they didn't have my size. So Brian, I hope you enjoyed your purchases. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Drop a like if you did. Drop a like for more videos of me and Brian hanging out. And now it's time to oh, Brian, wait. You can't get into the car until you pay for the AC.
Oh, food. Yeah, I gotta do that. Okay, real quick.
Yeah. I take it? Card. Yeah, you can swipe the card on my ass, like in the ass crack.
I got you.
Okay, go. No. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's time to torture Brian with some more old music.
Hey, just get me
you
home.
You want to walk?
No, just get me
okay,
home.
Please. Bye, guys. Drop a like if you enjoyed.
Bye.
I love you guys all, and peace. Okay, guys, I know I already closed this video out, so you shouldn't be seeing me right now, but I'm giving you some extra footage. Brian, I know I told you I would, you know, play you some good music on the way back, so I'm like, hey, what's up? Damn it, I did that the wrong part. Anyways. Fetty Wap, baby. Honestly, guys, Fetty Wap died down so bad. Like, he fell off the face of this earth, but I still love him. Is that it?